friends, my name is Vani. Today I will tell you about World Nature Conservation Day. World Nature Conservation Day is celebrated on 28 July every year. Nature is our best friend and a gift for all. It provides us many essential things like air, land, water, sunlight, and atmosphere for survival. This day increases awareness about conserving the nature. It is celebrated all over the world. Nature conservation means sensible use of natural resources. We should reduce unnecessary use of non-renewable resources. Cutting off trees must be stopped. We should plant more trees. Keeping our surroundings neat and clean is also important. We should stop using plastic. Recycle, reuse, restore to conserve nature. Safeguard the nature not just for yourself but for everyone. Thank you for watching. Friends, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and like my channel. Bye. See you in the next video.